In this session, we are going to learn how to solve a linear equation. In this example, we have negative x plus 4 over 3 equals negative 2. Now, in order to solve any linear equation, we need to first know how that equation was formed. Starting with, of course, x, I'm going to fill in this flowchart to create the equation. So, look at the equation. Starting with x, we have negative x. Now, to convert x to negative x, we need to multiply x with negative 1, and we get negative x. Next, in the equation, we have addition of 4. So negative x plus 4 gives me negative x plus 4. Then negative x plus 4 is divided by 3. So divide that by 3, I get negative x plus 4 over 3. Now this completes the left-hand side of the equation. Now I'm just going to go backwards using opposite operations to get the value of x. Starting with negative 2, because negative x plus 4 over 3 is given as equals to negative 2. Now, opposite of divide by 3 is multiply by 3. So negative 2 times 3 is negative 6, which means negative x plus 4 equals negative 6. Next, opposite of addition of 4 is subtraction of 4. So negative 6 subtract 4 gives me negative 10. So negative x equals negative 10. Next operation is multiply by negative 1. So I'm going to divide by negative 1. So negative 10 divided by negative 1 gives me positive 10. So x equals 10. Thank you.